God damn it. There we go. Fix the audio issue. Oh my god, now I gotta fix the visual issue because I'm having a visual fucking issue with the light. Okay, I think I'm good now. Maybe. I'm still waiting.
My mom wasn't much of an optimist, but she never stopped believing that my brother Milton was alive. After Milton disappeared, Mom sealed up all the bedrooms. Then Edie retaliated and drilled peepholes. Molly always seemed like a girl I could imagine being friends with, if she hadn't died in 1947. I spent a lot of time playing in Great Uncle Walter's room. I think my mom sometimes regretted not sealing it up. Lewis told me there were secret passages, but I never believed him. Whenever people ask me about my family, the first thing they always want to know about is Barbara. Edie's father, Odin, built the original house. Barbara was a child star for 2 years, until America grew out of it. The last time I was in Edith Senior's room, I was 10 and she was painting my portrait. My Grandpa Sam spent 7 years sharing a room with his dead brother, Calvin. As a kid, I just assumed every house had peepholes and sealed rooms you weren't allowed inside of. Mom must have locked the third floor stairs on the night we left.
That ain't the way. This is the way.
Turns out, my mom was really good at keeping secrets. Now it was time to find out what my mom had been afraid of.
It's tea time.
From the paintings on the wall, it was clear my brother Milton had been here before me. Reading this, Maybe it sounds like I had a plan. But I had no idea what was behind that door. Just like I had no idea where all this was gonna lead.
December 13th, 1947. Dear Diary, I'll be gone soon, but I wanted to tell somebody about what's gonna happen. It started when Mom sent me to bed without dinner. I woke up and I was starving, so I looked around for something to eat. My Halloween candy was all gone. The gerbil food was dry, but I didn't mind it. I thought about eating Christopher, but I held back. I kept eating and eating. I ate a lot of things that night. Then I heard chirping outside my window. Mom, can I come out now?
Sweetheart, it's late. Go to sleep.
It was a barn swallow going back to her nest. I reached out for her. Suddenly, I was a cat. I tried to be quiet, but the bird was really scared. Mom and Dad didn't even look at me.